Game to go.
I was able to catch up with the head coach of the 76ers. He said it's certainly a test for them, defending one of the league's most dangerous offenses.